And there. Anyway, there was a set of three babies and a mama all sitting on that square stone over there,
cute,
attacking one of the corn cobs.
Oh, that's funny.
That was funny. That was amusing. That was hello, funny. Baby.
Aww.
Hello, baby. Oh, yeah. They are so cute. That's a mama.
There's another one.
And those two are babies.
Oh, aren't they adorable?
Right into the dish. Going, oh, sunflower seeds. Those are good.
Yeah. Yes. Well, I have been trying to learn how to put my videos together as one, but I cannot. I've tried three different programs and I can't get them to work on either on any of them.
So as you can tell by the fact that I record that recording, I don't either. Raccoons and a mama. They are such little fluff balls.
Yeah. So funny to watch them eat.
Munch, munch, munch. Said their paces are so little that the black mask seems to take over most of it.
Yeah, that's right.
Babies and it looks like three adults. And a kitty cat.
That's funny.
Oh, wait a minute. What are you running off for? Oh, it's inside because it hasn't been that hot.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, it's
Hello.
Yeah, it's been really pleasant the last several days, so we brought it in, cleaned it up, and, you know, so if it decides to get hot again, then we'll put it back out. Yesterday there was like eight of them around the dish and a bunch more up there because I'm over there. Hello, Wilbur. As long as you don't start barking, we're fine.
You can't be scaring off the little critters.
Scare off my raccoons and I will be very annoyed with you.
Mm-hmm.
Don't want that to happen to you. One, two, three, four, five, six. And whoever's underneath. Seven. No, I don't want you to come up there. I'll come up here then.
Find a way to get there. Find a way. Small extra on me.
You are such a dog. You are such a doggy. Heard anything from the kids?
Well, Casey tried to call him yesterday. She said. She called me and said that they Ruby called her about 9 o'clock last night. Said she was having fun. And Casey asked her what she'd been doing. She's been playing games on her Kindle. So, nothing her going anywhere or doing anything. So.
Oh, well. Hello,
it's very quiet at home without them.
I'll bet. Yeah, I gotta contact Wally World. Try to contact them tomorrow and see if I can get a appointment for Friday or Monday to get the oil changed on the van. Because it needs to be done. One of those things. And Jason wants to go to Evansville to see Lily on Tuesday.
Oh, wow.
And, well, I don't have any really good reason to go to Evansville, but... he likes to see her when he can.
Yeah.
Doesn't happen often.
That's good.
Are you one? Oh, not there. Okay, so he's going to go with Papa. The babies are just so cute.
Yes.
They're so fluffy and tiny.
Yeah.
Really funny when David and I were starting to count the raccoons last night.
Oh,
I was
kind
of going, my goodness, there's 8 of them there, and then there's some over here, and there's a bunch up there, and raccoons.
On top of each other, I guess.
Everywhere.
Uh-huh.
I think 6 or 7 of them were babies, and
oh,
the rest were all adults. And I think we got them all. All the raccoons in the area found us. Hey, that Dewey bird, they put out a good feed.
Yeah.
Great. Got a grape.
That's funny.
Isn't it fun? When they're crunching on the hard things and they wrinkle their nose up.
Yeah. When down there, it's like you can't see too well because you've got the room.
Their vision is not the best.
Oh, I didn't
know. They can see, but not, most of them can see. But that's not their best feature.
Uh-huh.
You smell and touch.
Okay.
One of the reasons they stick things, one of the reasons they stick things in water, because they can feel better. Their sensors in their paws feel things better and are more sensitive when they're wet.
Yeah. Huh.
Their sense of smell and sense of touch more than vision,
okay.
And hearing. Their hearing is amazing. And then there's this little guy down here.
He's
well, I've got my own dish now. Thank you.
Yeah.
I'm happy. Me meanwhile, that little one up there is going, I have the bucket of sunflower seeds.
Mine.
Mine, I say. It's so fun to watch them. Yeah. And this is like the first time in my life I've been able to see a wild critters do wild critter things.
Oh, yeah.
Hello. In Arizona, if you're in the city, which is where we were, you're not going to see much in the way of wildlife. Unless you're on the very outskirts, and then you can get bobcats and coyotes and stuff, javelina.
Bobcat when we were on the golf course there. It's like, oh, hello, you have the right of me. Go ahead. go right. Oh my goodness, you got little tiny kittens.
Yeah, there's two of them.
Two little tiny kitties.
They are adorable. David saw them the other day out front with their mama and had to get Wilbur back in the house before he saw them so that he wouldn't scare them half to death. Kid want to play. He thinks kitties are playmates. Yeah, there's an orange one and a gray one. Gritty brownie. Even the baby raccoons, because the baby raccoons don't come out until they're weaned, or pretty much ready to be weaned. So they're, you know, what, about a third of the size of their parents?
Yeah.
A third to a half, depending on the raccoon.
Yeah.
So. Yes, yes. You are the furry ones. You are such a bunch. Don't see anybody under there right now. Or, well, doesn't mean there isn't anybody, it's just I can't see them. That kitty over there might be little one's mama.
Oh, okay.
I can't get a good look at her face from here, but got like little white tufts above her eyes. Oh. Isn't that right, fellas? Just the furry creatures. I wish we got more possums. Because possums eat bugs. They can eat all the bugs. I'd be happy to have them eat all the bugs.
That would be fun.